You sell it. You sell it. Oh, I can hear myself. Solid. For sure, for sure. Yeah. Going to continue. Gotta search vaults, I guess. Traveling the Boulder City. Yep. Actually, go talk to Yes Man. I think that'd be a better idea.
Thank you for visiting New Things.
So talk to the Brotherhood of Steel.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night some girl was pounding on my door all night.
Again. Can I help you with something else? Oh! Hi.
Wrong button.
Yeah. Anything?
The cons? Yeah, I guess with the cons. Cons are over here. Sure. I'd rather be in there. That'll work. Oh, it's black. That's right. Just happened to me. Why do I still hear the people at Freaking New Vegas.
So the cub enters the wolf's den. What do you want, cub? You want to hear the story of the great Khans? It's a long one, full of honor, glory, and betrayal. We have suffered, but we will regain our glory.
This one's to everyone who's in love.
In a hurry, are you? Very well, then. The great Khans came east, out of the NCR 14 years ago. We ruled the wastes then. Called no man master, but we underestimated the families of the strip, and they drove us back to Bitter Springs, where we remained until the NCR arrived and drove us here.
Y'all feel free to sing along.
Tip them. Yeah, don't care. What the heck am I? Oh my god. More goobers. No, don't kill the guy. Aha! Friend is dead.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
No.
Who's back?
Need 60?
You know what? Head on through.
Okay.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you?
Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good? I'll start. It's good. Okay, then.
All right.
My eyes on the street tell me you haven't paid our...
No point in teleporting. That's travel.
You got something you want to say?
Enjoy your time.
Think
with me. Got so many quests. Oh, where does it go? How much star cesspool do I have? 25? How many do you need? So I'll investigate more.
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good for it.
Hello and welcome to Gamora. Probably find him in his room upstairs. He usually just sends down for girls or food. Big, solid, narrow, splintered.
What if I just kill everybody?
Find yourself a girl or a guy.
Good to see you again. Hope you're winning some money. I'm a close friend of some. Little bit of this and a little Cappuccino. Yeah.
Have some fun.
Where the heck is that guy at? I don't think he's down here. Oh, what did I do? I broke it. There we go. What's your name? Where's the guy at?
Hey, what can I do for you? Alright. I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though. Seems like a nice guy, but he makes me nervous. He's a little arrogant, but he's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking or gambling. Everyone has a vice, but this guy seems like the Pope. He's a skittish little fucker. Spends half the day pumping his body full of chems and the other half pumping hookers with his willy. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to smuggle huge shipments of weapons into the strip. The boss has got him by the short hairs. He covered up a hooker he killed while flying on some psycho, so he gets his guns in exchange for not ratting. No, just that it involves guns and muscle. Also that it's big. Very big. Only Nero and Big Saul know everything, and they ain't telling. I figured you might have that problem. That guy's pretty much a mystery. I did some asking around about him, on the down low, of course. Turns out the boss's plans are right fucked without him. Killing him would probably work wonders, just don't let anyone see you do it.
Alright, that answers that. We're killing the guy.
Welcome back to Gamora. Find yourself a girl or a guy and have a drink. Your family.
.44 Magnum revolver. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Usually it does. Heck am I?
Hello and welcome to Gamora.
Business is good. All the family's got money.
Hey, what can I do for you? Is that right? Is that your handiwork? Well, I can't say I'm sad to see him go. He gave me the fucking creeps. Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Big Saul and Nero have to die. As long as they're alive, they can start up their plans again. All you've managed to do is stall them. I guarantee you they have contingent. They're a little bit upset about what's been done to muck up their plans. There isn't...
Okay, this radio's gotta go.
The fuck are you looking at?
Can't wait.
This is my room. Now you get the fuck out.
Hey, you're the one everyone's talking about. What business you got? All kinds of business. Most of it is ours.
Before you get yourself hurt.
I have a feeling Cucino is gonna die.
Hey, here's that gun I promised you. I suggest using it while they are talking.
Let's have
pretty
some
sure
words.
Kill you after
take
talked.
A seat on the couch so we can get to talking.
Bro, they're already here. You just said that right in front of them. Sawed off shotgun. Ah, revolver.
So I assume you know why we called you here. Well, you've been a real thorn in our side. We've got business plans. You set us back a little bit, I'll admit that. However, we wanted you to know that nothing you did made a shit bit of difference, and you're going to die a failure. Hey!
Bro. Friend died instantly. Old nap 11-8. Oh yeah. Forget where that.
Gamora,
Find yourself a girl or a guy and have a
drink. Forget where the frickin' save was. Don't care.
Chapter of the Brotherhood of Steel. The NCR nearly did the job at Helios 1 a few years ago, but there seem to have been survivors, unfortunately. Given the Brotherhood's fanatical views on technology, they can be counted on to oppose my regime. Please, put them out of my misery. You're absolutely right. You must have had run-ins with them, as have I. Since 2278, I've lost 5 roaming Securitrons near Hidden Valley. I didn't receive any clear video of the incidents, but telemetry from the units destroyed indicates they were attacked with energy weapons. It's obvious that the Brotherhood has a base in Hidden Valley or thereabouts. Finding it won't be easy, but getting inside will be the real trick.
Already done that.
From time to time, I surmise it's standard practice for the Brotherhood. You might use that against them.
Easy. Time to explode. Okay. How the heck do I get back there?
Mr. House's robots are now using tech we've never heard of. We need to stop.
Oh my goodness, of course.
Yeah? It's our virtual reality training. Yeah, a lot more. They both died at Helio.
It pains me to think of the scientific wonders at Helios 1 now in NCR hands.
Hello, outsider.
Need 100? Jesus Christ.
Our former elder, Elijah, was... Your presence here, outsiders aren't even... That's right.
Whatever. Oh, I see. Hmm. I don't think I got any heals for all this. I don't got any. Be a good weapon. Okay, buddy. Can I not climb that? Thanks, game. Hey, where did he go? Rick, scared the crap out of me. Die by radiation.
Hmm.
pleasant surprise to see you made. Yes.
Okay. What do you have? I need to go to a doctor real quick. Where's the nearest doctor I know of? Novak?
Careful. They got spies all over. Between you and me, I...
What can I do for you? Let's see. Physically, you're fine. Emotionally, well.
Okay. Well, I need right away. That'll work.
Pleasure doing business with you. Are you sure? You won't be able. Okay. And remember.
I don't think she studied at an accredited institute.
What's my radiation at? Zero, nice. Traveling back to frickin' Black Mountain.
I've done what I can. The rest is up to you.
Let's see. Well, that guy is a fat man, it looks like. Don't think I'm gonna be able to survive that. Can't shoot through that. Exactly what I thought. download that. A longer range weapon. Classy. Okay. Okay. Figured that one would be it. Second floor. Need a key. Which one of these got? Which floor is the key at? Oops. The heck is the key? This building. First, that door requires a key. Okay. Fire's key. Everything require a key.
Bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here,
okay.
Take this. I won't be needing it anymore. No, of course not. I don't know what I'm going to do now with Rhonda back.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off.
I don't even remember where we were going.
But we can catch up if we hurry.
With Rhonda
Come
again.
On now.
Yes, Rhonda.
Okay. That was that. Bro, I got the... Okay. All right. What key did I get? This game has me wildin'. Okay. Earth bro is still over here. He is.
Good work, human. Maybe. I still have a job to do here. Some mutants may have heard Tabitha's broadcast and are headed here even as we speak. I'll remain and direct anyone who show up toward Jacobstown, where they'll be much better off.
Who means? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be able to do this now.
We should be up on the front lines, not out here in Bumblefuck.
It's hard. Piece of trash. I've become addicted to Hydra. You piece of trash. Okay. I didn't even click the... Okay. Thanks, game. That's not good. That's me. He's still shooting. He can stop shooting. Okay. There we go. Repair 35, are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, this game. I'm like 5 off too. Can't even do anything. all this work just for me to get told I can't do it. Hello? Okay. That is happening. Not even gonna worry about it. Okay. You nut. Yeah, darn nut. Holy cow.
Thank you.
Whoa, really? Oh, shit. Oh, I knew I could do it. Those NCR pricks can all get on their knees and worship at the altar of fucking fantastic. But don't worry. I'll tell them what you did for me, man. Not all of it, though. They'd think I was an idiot. But some of it. Keep.
I've done it.
Who knows which side the agent's gonna hit us from next?
How the heck do I get out of here? I'm getting close. All right. That's all for me tonight. Can't do no more. That's it. That's it.